I'm Lisa Petrello, and it's time for Taste of the Town's Digital Bite. We're here at Louie Bossi in Fort Lauderdale with Irvin the bartender here, and we've got a Valentine's Day drink. So listen up, lovers. What's it called?
It's called Romeo's Kiss.
Romeo's Kiss. What better name is that? I see raspberries are in this drink.
Yes, we're putting a little bit of color on it. The raspberries, the idea is to give a little bit of that sweetness to it, but also not too sweet. We want to get, we want to capture some of the sweetness of the raspberries with a little bit of the acids of the limes. Uh-huh. So we're going to make a take on a caipirinha. So the idea behind a caipirinha is to get the freshness and the citrus of the limes. Like I was talking about, the raspberry is extremely important because it gives you nice refreshing acidity. Then we're going to add 1 ounce of lemon and lime juice. This is homemade lemon and lime juice. It's 50% lemon juice, 50% lime juice. Then 1 ounce of simple syrup, also homemade. This is essentially water and sugar. We only use organic sugar here. And then we use 2 ounces of sugar cane from Brazil. This is known as cachaça. It's very similar to rum, but it sees no oak aging. So because of that, you don't get that dark color that you typically get in rum. Last thing we do is we put our ice and we shake. Shaking is extremely important. We take all that beautiful
mix.
Exactly. You get a little bit of the sweetness from the cachaça, which is the sugarcane, still rum, like we were talking about from Brazil. And then once we have our cocktail almost finished, we top it with Rotari. Rotari is a sparkling rosé from Sicilia in Italy. And then we grab one of our oranges. Fresh oranges. Some of our raspberries.
Beautiful thing.
And voila.
That's
finish your
Romeo's
cocktail.
Well, I gotta give it a little try.
You have to go for it.
Romantic and beautiful.
Just like you.
Oh, I like him. With your digital bite for Taste of the Town, I'm all flustered.
Nice to meet you guys.